This is breaking news from News 8.
Tonight, a large police presence on Rochester's west side after reports of shots fired. We're still working to confirm exactly what happened there. Christian Garzon is on scene near J Street and West Broad Street. Christian, what are you seeing? What are you hearing at this time?
Adam, actually on the corner of J and Oak Street by Rocky's Restaurant. Again, we heard reports of shots fired, police investigation in progress. Streets are all sectioned off. More details as we know them on News 8, so stay tuned for that. And in other news today, Mayor Lovely Warren has proposed creating a 9-member police accountability board that would have subpoena power to compel testimony and the production of evidence in cases of extreme excessive police force. Mayor Warren says the PAB would have unprecedented powers to investigate complaints as well as work towards better policies related to the use of force. She feels all of this will improve the public safety by improving the public's trust, creating a fully transparent investigative process that is fair to both the community and its officers. Warren says this is important because with the current process, citizens are losing faith.
When we talk about review of incidences, especially when it comes down to excessive force, that being able to go through a process and know that it is fair and it is just, and there's recommendations to the police chief, that it needs to be something that the public can be sure that is a fair and unbiased process.
The Police Accountability Board Alliance says the city council's draft in this has numerous issues, saying on their webpage that it does not give the PAB any real disciplinary power and maintains the status quo. Also, it says the draft severely weakens PAB investigative powers and the PAB is underfunded. The projected cost for the first year of the PAB would be between $260,000 and $300,000. Adam?
Christian Garzon, thank you.